I think probably the most pressing question right now is what happened in Upton Park. As you know, we had a fire 2 weeks ago. We lost two 21-year-old gentlemen who were students at RIT. The fire cause was due to use of the fireplace. We believe that the fireplace did not have good safety precautions, and by that I mean a net or a screen in front of the fireplace. We have confirmed that the fireplace was active that evening. And we believe that the fire from the fireplace somehow entered into the room, got some nearby combustibles, started burning. The fire quickly traveled throughout the house, first floor and second floor. Excuse me. Smoke alarm on the first floor did activate. We haven't been able to pinpoint the exact time, but the smoke alarm did activate. We believe that it did alert some of the residents in that house. And as far as we can tell, there was no real outward action taken at that point in time. Subsequently, the second smoke alarm activated. That seemed to get people moving in this place. The tenants on the second floor apartment went to the door, realized that it was untenable, and that's when they escaped out the window.
And pretty much sometime in this time frame is when the first call went into the fire department. So there's a significant, I call it a significant delay, but not, I wouldn't say there's probably more than an 8 to 10 minute delay in this thing. But what people need to understand that a free burning fire, and this was an open free burning fire from the get-go with this fireplace, it only takes 4 minutes to consume and turn into an inferno. There's been a question about, again, the question about the alcohol, and there's been newspaper reports about the party at this location, and the blood test did confirm that there was alcohol in their blood systems. And I'm not going to get into specifics, but I'll put it quite honestly, if you use the vehicle laws, they're twice the legal limit for driving. At least, all right. So, as to how well, how badly that impaired their decision making that night or their alertness, I don't.